So let's discuss question number 171, which is associated with the RNA synthesis. Now, out of the two strands of the DNA, you know that only one strand participates in the RNA synthesis. The strand which is involved, that is known as template strand. It is also known as non-coding strand or antisense strand. So now we can look for the right option here. So the right option is option number one, template strand. So now let's discuss question number 172.